This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamu. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in a village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tell me when!
Nice shot. Chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
Darn.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid. Brother, looks like that crystal's running again. Trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
What happened to the survivors? Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
It's magically locked. There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead. Are we attacking? Ready. The crystal. Teresa, that's Andy.
Thank you.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good apple.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Very well. To business. Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Enemies down. We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the vehicle tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Huh. What now?
stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Glares of ice, so melting won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.